My name is Maeve Kennedy. My thesis title is Mechanobactericidal Surfaces that Target Antibiotic-Resistant Bacteria. So the problem right now is that antibiotics are being overcome by bacteria. So bacterial strains are actually really intelligent, and over time they adapt in a way that means that antibiotics that we have on the market are no longer able to kill these bacteria. What that means in the long term is that even if we create new antibiotics, bacteria can still outsmart these antibiotics over time. So my research looks at killing bacteria in a completely different way. It looks to mechanically overcome bacteria, essentially by brute force breaking down bacteria, which means that it should be more difficult for bacteria to adapt to this. My research then creates surfaces using nanotechnology, and they're called nanostructures or nanoneedles on the surface. And these nanoneedles look to kill bacteria in that different way, in that mechanical way, and then over time can be used in medical devices. So from a personal perspective, I had studied pharmaceuticals and I had studied medicinal chemistry, and this was a way to use that degree and my interest in healthcare and improving the medical studies environment, but also in a way that was more tactile and applications focused.